Get these sodden things off me. I'm fine.
Don't you think you should take a little time? Calm down.
I am calm. The stone of yours is out, right? Did its job, so I'm de-triggered, right?
Spike, what do you remember about the song?
Oh, yeah, the song. It's called Early One Morning, old folk ditty.
What's it mean to you?
Mean? Nothing. It's just my mum. It was a favorite. She used to sing it to me when I was a baby.
Anne?
No, Anne, that's it. Look, shouldn't you check on Donnie? The clock that nibbled pretty fierce.
She'll be okay. She's tough. Ow! I'm sorry.
Doesn't look like anything's broken.
Did you use some sort of a magic x-ray?
No, that's just what people usually say.
So Spike's trigger's been active this entire time?
How can Buffy take this for granted? I mean, he lives in our house. We train with him.
Don't waste your time down that road. Spike's got some sort of get-out-of-jail-free card that doesn't apply to the rest of us. I mean, he could slaughter 100 frat boys and... Forgiveness makes us human. Blah-de-blah-blah-blah.
Look, Spike, listen to me. What is it about your mother?
I don't know. I got along fine with her. She was a nice lady.
Well, there has to be more than that.
Well, there bloody well is it!
What are you doing?
I'm going to unchain him.
Buffy, just...
This is pointless, Giles. He doesn't know anything. Your prophylactic stone didn't work.
Because he's not cooperating. This process takes time. He's blocking whatever's flooding his consciousness, and what he does, he's in danger is all.
So the trigger's still working?
Much as ever.